So we did it with the footwork of a vulsa stabile, so we're driving our hip into it. You could also do it with a slight increasing step to drive through, depending on where you are in relation to the other guy. And drawing on a later part of the manuscript, depending on what's happening with this arm, you could also be reaching across. So if he hasn't grabbed you behind the head and you want to try this, you can grab this arm for a point of leverage and then strike me up, taking him down. Okay? Good.